This is the position of the pendulum before the ball gets embedded in the pendulum bob. Okay, the angle meter here is showing 0 degrees. Okay, now what I'm going to do is fire the ball into the pendulum. The pendulum with the embedded ball is going to swing to a maximum height, and the angle meter here will record the angle of maximum swing. So it looks like the angle is 35, 36, 37, 38, 39 and a half degrees. 39 and a half degrees.